mean, hold on to this one, yeah, hold on to this one.
All right, everybody, here we go. Here is the bad. Like I said, you need inside help and you need outside help. So go and tell somebody. Tell your mama. Tell your tell an adult. Tell a principal. Tell a teacher. Tell a police officer. You know what happened to me on the way over here?
I have tried.
Let me tell you what I did. I told. I went to McDonald's. And the guy behind me was drinking a big old bottle of bourbon. I got my order. I got around. I remember the tag numbers. I called 911 and told the police. They're up there now trying to figure out, you know, I told them the license plate kind of car. I didn't see where he went. All right. Okay. Anyway, tell somebody. The bully doesn't want you to know. That's the power of the bully. Keep you in dark. Keep you in fear. Drop that in there.
Jason.
Now, this says again. This says zero. Okay.
Jason.
All right, you ready? Now, come on here, everybody. Everybody, wave your magic wand. You have a magic wand, wave your hand. Everybody say, you're not a zero.
You're not
right?
A zero.
God says you're beautifully and wonderfully made.
God says you're beautifully and wonderfully
made. You are not a zero. You can be a hero.
You're not a zero. You can't be a hero.
Christine, reach inside. Pull out that handkerchief, Christine. I'll pull out the Christine. Not a zero. You hold it.
A lot of people think, well, I know that. Why's she mad?
Yeah, all right. Christine. In the secret compartment.